Hey.
How's it been? Been a few months.
It's been many months, yeah.
How many since last time?
Maybe 8.
Wow.
Yeah.
This awesome. Grew quite a bit from last video.
Right.
We have it on YouTube. You liked it?
Yeah, that's a great video.
It took a while. Lots of people said, oh, I want his haircut. So guys who have long hair, they come here because they know they can trust me. But today I heard you want to change, right?
Your viewers might not be happy, right? I think we're going to cut it today. It's time.
Yeah, it grew quite a bit.
Yeah.
So it's good. At least you have a cool journey, some memories. Let's see the back. Yeah, wow. Awesome hair. Saying goodbye. it's okay. So can you show the picture where you want to go?
Oh yeah, I gotta grab my phone.
So that's a big change.
That's what we're thinking.
Oh my goodness.
If Sergio approves.
No, we can do it. You can pull it.
Yeah.
You can pull it. And then you can grow back. You know?
Right.
It's not the cheese.
Yeah.
But I'm telling you.
We shouldn't do a buzz cut. Too short.
No. Buzz cut's not popular anymore. No face, no nothing. We'll do something close to this, but what looks for you?
Okay.
I see it because. See. You can pull it. Wow, say hello to the long hair. How does it feel? Little funny, right?
Yeah.
It's... After 3 years, how long do you have long hair?
2.5 years.
Wow.
Yeah, I committed to growing it out
uh-huh.
just before the pandemic, and then COVID hits, and it was like, this is sort of good timing to just be inside and
right.
not do your hair, so.
Ooh, look at this metal. Ben, you could be in metal Ben. And it looks good. You used the mousses, right? One of my mousses, yeah?
Yeah, everything, but I like the sculpting foam.
Sculpting foam
yeah.
the best. So, and you tried, so that's a sculpting foam. That's what Jonathan was using to keep it from frizziness. As you see, guys, it's pretty frizz-free. So that's a sculpting foam. And you tried organ oils, right?
Mm-hmm.
How was it? We have a new design actually. But do you like the new design better?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a new
neutral.
Right.
It's nice.
It was a mistake by factory. They made the design without approval. But I think it's better.
Sometimes it's... mistakes work out.
Yeah. So which prefer? Sculpting foam or organ? Sculpting foam still. Yeah. It's our best seller. But it's good for people with dry hair or almost you have a good hair. You don't need special stuff. So anyway, here goes the haircut. Saying goodbye to long hair. Ooh. I'll do it. We're just saying goodbye. basically, here's the haircut.
Oh, I like it. Come to Sergio.
I know.
And you can look like me.
5 minutes haircut. So, what you think?
I think this is exactly what I wanted.
So, you can go home now.
My dad's like, send me a picture.
You're gonna have a lot of pictures.
I should take a picture and then send him this.
So, haircut in 5 minutes.
Yes.
But it's not that simple, because if you look more careful, like from the back, it does look pretty rough.
I can't see.
It's pretty rough. But from front, it's already kind of cool, you know?
Right. It's like I did it myself.
Clean up here. Are you sure you want to go so short on the picture in the top, or leave it a little longer?
I want to go short this time.
Just because you want the drastic change, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Big change. It's nice though. It's refreshing.
Yeah, you know, hair can get away with anything, you know? So it's shorter on the sides and the back. Sunburns. And we're gonna blow dry it. Actually, this is how we're doing that combo. We're gonna another card. Okay, Jonathan, what you think about your new look?
I like it. Different. It's really nice though.
Yeah, you can get away with anything. You know, you have amazing hair. So we're gonna style it look even better.
Let's do it.
You was You're happy with the haircut?
Yeah.
You like my hands? You know the word.
Your magical hands.
Been doing 25 years.
I showed you the picture and it's 100%
right?
What I showed
exactly
you.
Exactly what you asked for.
And the nights when you're alone with you, live a lifetime you're
organ oil mousse, something different from sculpting foam that what you used to, right? So,
right.
And you, I think you tried it, right? And you liked it. Mm-hmm. But you prefer sculpting foam? I think for short hair, maybe it's better this one, okay? So we go like this. Into your hands. Go like this.
This stuff is like magic.
Oh, you use some?
I use it all the time.
Organ oil mousse?
Yeah. I'm not sure if it's that specific one, but it kind of looks like that, the bottle, the little silver bottle that you gave me.
Uh-huh. The travel size, right?
Yeah.
You got the original branding.
Yeah, you start with this color. Yeah.
It's like magic.
Thank you. Make sure it's nothing clumsy there. Go like this. See? You break it up into the separate locks, like that. Nice definition. And it's dry, so it doesn't make your hair oily looking or anything. You can, and not too much, you know, just a little bit. And then to finish. Now, since you have short hair again, you need to spend more time on the products. And to finish, I would use hairspray. Because you have thick hair and you go through the transition phase right now from long to short, I recommend to use it like this. To finish it up, make sure it stays in. Firm or extreme is good. I'll give you firm to start, sample, see if you like it. If you like it, buy it online. When you do, so you can make more videos like this. See? You kind of finish up sculpting it. Looks good, man. Maybe some people are gonna like you better with the short hair. You got them both.
See.
Some people, like this guy.
Like and subscribe.
Yeah, I had a guy who had a hair down to here. I have a video on YouTube. And he decided to change. But all the comments, why he cut his hair, right? He said, he looked like a god. I wasn't cutting it. I heard somebody else. But I mean, I know with Jonathan's face and hair, we can go short and he'll be fine, you know? So I'll take the hit. There I hide somebody, like looking like a good looking butcher, you know? You know? So. But he's acrobat and he's jumping around and it gets a little bit. He always wear ponytail, he didn't know how to weigh down good. And here we are. I think it looks awesome. What you think?
Great work. Really.
Thank you. So, two more products now. Not just mousse. Clay, mm-hmm. You can see there. And hairsprays. Extreme or firm hold. You know, whatever you find.
You offer but, both?
Yeah. I give you firm to try. And if you think you want something stronger, you can order a line, you know? His hair was like down to here.
It's all on the
I'll
bag.
I'll show you the picture.
Was it hard to deal with?
Yeah.
It was, right? You wake up in the morning and it just takes up a lot of time.
No, actually, it's not true. Tell him, right? You just rinse it. On the
right. So the first year is hard when you can't pull it back, but it's...
Once it gets long enough.
Right.
It's easy, yeah. Sometimes it's easier than short hair because short hair you have to style. Long hair just rinse it, let it be, you know? You show when the picture at work, this team of many people, they're doing Bitcoin stuff. And his hair like down to here, he says, say goodbye to my look. tomorrow. But you know, it's good. It's good. It looks good. It's not like, oh my gosh, I don't know. So it's a journey for almost 2.5 years, right?
Right.
So what you think? You glad?
Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah.
It was fun. I needed you rooting me along the way.
Yeah, and you also, people come to see our haircuts and they can trust me that I'm not going to quickly, you know? That's why.
We all keep coming back. So.
Yeah, yeah. So that's why long hair guys coming here, they know we. I know I take my time, I'm passionate about it, I take it as art, you know?
Yeah.
So thank you for sharing it with our viewers, and we'll see how this one goes. Hopefully good comments, not only right. Like crying, oh my God. Anyway, I'll see you in a couple of weeks for another haircut from
for sure.